Battle mode!
Select your players.
Venga! Alex! B!
Typical mix.
Oh god, welcome back everybody.
We had a beginner and I'm a Vamon banger. Yeah.
What button is it? Is it Y?
A. A, I think.
Hello everybody, okay. Jackasses.
Hey, don't call our people jackasses.
No, not them.
I know. I'm just giving you a hard time.
Oh, you got all the people you need to kill all these bitches.
Hey, welcome back to normal mode, guys. We're playing some more Final Fantasy. Yeah. Or as they say in Japan, Final Fantasy U.
Tenu.
Really?
Yes.
Damn it, no!
Oh, dang, dude, you did 10 damage with that hit. Awesome.
No, you're not going to overdrive. You're going to go back, and Arin's going to come out.
You should
pull out Riku. Arin's going to come out.
Get in the bag of holding, Blurbus.
and then Riku's going to come out, and she's going to be all like, hey, what am I supposed to do? And be like, grenade.
What? Where you don't have any grenades, motherfucker!
Did you sell all your grenades?
Yeah,
no.
He stole all his grenades. He knew that they were useless and he'd never use them again.
And then you're actually gonna wanna pull out Yuna and use fucking null shot.
I'll do exactly whatever the fuck I feel
use
like.
Null blaze.
I'm gonna do exactly what the fuck that I want, and that's exactly the thing that you said to do.
Yeah! Because you don't want Riku to die.
I don't want anybody to die.
Yeah, Riku will get fucking one shot by these losers. Mm-hmm.
Ha!
And you need her to have the experience so that you. Oh no, she's already done something. Pull out like Kimari!
I think that's everybody, right?
Yep.
Lancet! Boop!
Okay, now pull Lulu.
Let's end this.
What the fuck was that?
Now pull out Lulu, or as the Japanese say, Aruru-ru.
Aruru-ru.
Watera!
Or as my dad's dog used to say, Aruru-ru.
I don't think you've ever talked about her before, have you?
Oh god, Ginger.
Hey, real quick, just a fucking challenge. You wanna fucking splice in your video into our video?
You want me to bring the ginger video in?
Yes!
I will bring the ginger video in.
Oh, damn it!
You got fucking destroyed.
Ginger! Look at mama.
Let me see the camera and I'll take a picture while you got it over there.
I'm trying not to get any nasty on the floor. Look at mama! Hey. Ginger. Stand still!
Oh, yeah, you should check out that glowy rock.
I already did. It just says, like.
When I was younger, like years ago, I had come to Springfield to visit my parents, and it's what kind of wound up inviting me to stay here.
Ow!
And they had a dog named Ginger. It was an English bulldog. And, like, it made the most bizarre noises for everything it did. Just bleh, 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 bleh. And it would get wild with it, like if you're like, Ginger, I got your treats. Oh,
is it overdrive time?
If you want.
Go for it, man.
Oh, wait, I forget. Is this the swirly dirly?
No, it's the combination.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Okay! Hey B, how about you suck 10 peni? Like
10 peni, alright. Oh man, you know there is actually a dick candy. You can buy gummy dicks.
That's awesome!
Do they taste like penis?
They taste like peach, I believe.
Are they just as phallic?
I mean, that's
yeah,
kind of the whole
they're
point
penises.
Of them being penises.
They look like dogs.
Damn it!
No, dong.
I'm gonna get stopped at every fucking turn here, aren't I?
Lulu's dead. She's fucked.
No, she's fine. She's got null shock. Null rock.
That's not null shock. It's white. That's null, the null frost.
No!
No, you see, it's red. It's null fire.
Yeah. It's null uncomfortable temperature. But, no, and then, they'd be like, at night, they would send her, you know, outside because she had a doghouse and whatnot. They'd be like, Ginger, time to go outside. And she would hide.
Oh my god, how about go fuck yourself?
Bangra. Language. Don't say God. You might offend somebody. Oh.
Yeah, Bang, this is America. Religious freedom.
Ha! Fuck you! It's purple! Purple is the color of the not good babe!
Okay, so anyways, she would hide, the Ginger would hide, because she didn't want to go outside. And they'd say, Ginger, time to go outside, and would hear dead silence. And they'd be like, Ginger? Ginger? Where are you hiding? And they would find her, and they'd be like, there you are, and you'd hear the dog just go, because she did not, you know. It was about the dumbest but funniest shit I've ever seen. Oh my god.
That story never gets old.
God, that dog. She was a treat.
Mm-hmm. Did like treats.
Yeah, she did like treats. She was just a really good dog. She was very gentle.
Oh, there's best girl.
Isn't oh god!
Tri hat girl.
Oh my god! I grenade you, motherfucker! Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that shit's effective!
Mm-hmm. 300 damage. I don't know, man. You're kind of hitting in the 700s.
Yeah, but it hit both of them.
True.
Like, watch Waka Laka here.
Oh! To be fair, though, like, Lulu does, like, over 1,000 against this guy.
Yeah. Because they're weak to the shit.
Mm-hmm. It's like...
I love how she comes and it's like... Yeah, well, maybe you wore some actual fucking armor, this wouldn't be an issue.
She's a mage. She doesn't have to wear armor.
Mages should definitely wear armor.
Mages don't even have to wear clothing.
No, you see, Banga, they can't wear armor because then the metal will conduct electricity.
Not necessarily.
Like, say they use a fire.
You can fucking insulate the armor. Just put some goddamn rubber around it. Anyway, I'm gonna pause for a moment to heal my fucking people up.
Well, what about when she uses a water spell, huh, Banga? When insulation doesn't do anything.
You can... The water doesn't get inside. It never touches her body. I don't like this dead silence.
Actually, I was just thinking, most of our bodies are like, well, it's, you know, we're mainly comprised of water.
You see Bing,
and I was like, it's very much like in her body, but in a different way than what we're discussing. Good day. Hello, Tri-Hat Lady. Oh no, she's only got 2 points on her hat. It's different ladies that have 3. I heard that
Maester Seymour. Unless she has one on like the back.
Yeah, maybe she has just one back, like... I have to tell everyone. Wait, how is she not being struck by lightning? She's got big-ass antenna on her.
Because she's standing under one of the fucking lightning rods.
Her head's a lightning rod.
Her head is 2 lightning rods. Eunice
gonna turn him down. Oh!
Really? Yeah, because fuck him.
Yep, no wedding. Just kidding! That's unfortunate. Get fucked, Seymour. People would have rejoiced all over Spirit. Oh,
yeah.
Shut up.
Yeah, do you know what else is unfortunate? Betrothal.
You know what I don't get is, why are people rejoicing all over Spira for a person they don't know?
Right.
This is like me going, did you hear that the Kardashian was getting married to Kanye or whatever his name is? Oh my god.
You just literally made me physically ill with that statement.
You're welcome.
Like, I don't feel good anymore.
Oh, man. Like, it's so stupid to me that people are so interested in other people's lives.
What? I had no shock!
That wasn't a
thunder spell. It just went down.
Fair enough.
Shut the fuck up! I know when you're fucking with me at this point!
No, he's right.
Oh, man. I mean, you even saw the thunder.
Yeah.
And a little bit of lightning.
Bam! Bam! Oh, shit, that was a bad idea.
Yeah.
Oh, she nulled something. It tried to do something, and she was resistant to it.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll pull up Blurbauer.
I like that blade. It's so pretty.
I mean, it actually makes more sense, because it doesn't have a fucking hook on it.
Wait, you don't like hooks?
I like hooks.
Whoa, Dustin Hoffman is a fucking master. Don't say anything bad about hooks.
Wait.
Ow!
Karma.
I didn't even say anything.
Who the
fuck's Dustin You don't like Dustin Hoffman played Hook.
I never said I didn't like Hooks.
Yeah.
I never said I didn't like Hooks.
I'm watching you.
All right. We don't miss.
Hey, look, it's got gold on its skin.
Ooh, that means it's like really tough.
Dead.
Yeah. Oh, look, that one's got gold on it. That means
I wouldn't
it's really
use
tough
that.
Too.
It's overdrive.
Yeah.
Or, there's a boss ahead.
Is there?
Yeah.
Drown in sickness.
But it's water, not sickness.
Sickness must be purged.
Sickness.
No.
Sickness must be purged.
No. Bad other Final Fantasy meme. We're an anti-meme.
No,
organized.
We're not. No, we're not. Oh shit! I'm getting really bad about this.
Memes are for peasants.
Velociraptor says so.
Oh, we're kidding. We're fine with memes.
Oh
shit! I'm ambushed. Why?
You were careless.
You didn't look behind you.
Yeah.
You didn't check for traps.
You didn't see the monsters run up behind you.
Yeah. And they touched your booty inappropriately.
Yep.
All right. So how about fuck you, Mr. Man?
Yeah.
Personal space.
Slap.
Give me my personal space.
I want a little bit of personal space.
I want my personal space.
Oh,
get rid of that fucker.
Goodbye.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-bop.
Oh. It twitches eerily.
And now time to get Wekaleka out here.
What's up?
Pip it.
I'm good, yeah?
Yeah, you are.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Fucking Dustin Hoffman.
Hey, hey, hey!
Shit, gotta fucking heal people up again.
No, there's a rest stop just up ahead.
Gotta heal people up again. You make it difficult to trust you, I'm sorry.
We have been fucking with him the entirety of these, like, 30, 40 episodes.
Right.
Oh, what?
Boss time!
Whoa, that was a close one.
We were almost executed to death.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, man, that's pretty great.
What's Riku's wrong? Going crazy.
She's gonna stab all you motherfuckers.
You're giving me the creeps.
Please don't laugh. Please don't laugh. Please don't laugh.
Wait for it.
Uh-oh, she's going insane. Ah! Uh-oh, butt shot. Oh, God! Oh, she got it!
I wanna go home. I hate lightning.
She's got a knife. That what, the box episode?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, I told you there was a rest area.
The storm never stops. Better to cross quickly.
I know, but just for a little while.
Well, what now?
I like how she's getting lower than everybody else because she's the only fucking smart one.
Pretty please? Just a few minutes. I'm scared of lightning. Let's rest, please. Pretty please?
Do the same thing twice.
I'm too young to die. You're mean. Cruel. Your moms would be ashamed of you.
Aren't you a thief?
And Orin's just like,
hey, watch out, Al, you're hitting the fucking,
doing this to me.
And Orin's just like, fine, my mom's dead. Rest.
Yeah.
Worse than the storms.
Oh, I see that. What? I see that. Don't you see that?
A little tired.
What? There in the fucking counter?
A book?
You can't tell me you don't see that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a book.
I see a book.
Just over
Did you see the second one in this room?
Thank you.
Yuna?
It's not like her.
Go for it.
Milk.
And then you can see if you can find the second one.
There's no second one. You're being a fucking asshole.
No, I'm not. There is a second book in this room. One that you can pick up. It's the actual one. Actual one. Actual. That's the word, the English word. Warm. We're gonna play hot cold. All right, you're warm.
When I was little, a fish
shut up.
While I was swimming at the pool. My brother tried to beat me back.
Oh God.
But he missed and hit me instead.
What a dumbass.
It was a thunder spell.
Yeah, his brother kind of sounds like a bit of a dumb shit.
I've been scared of lightning ever since.
Got fried.
But it can be effective.
I am a mage, you know. Have you seen my belts?
Against marine
I wear many belts to prove my magehood.
My brother said that too.
In fact, if you look right now, I'm casting a spell on myself to make my nipples disappear.
But no, I guess.
As you can see, it's quite successful.
But no.
Welcome to the Rin Travel Agency.
Hello, Rin!
Is that fucking Tom Kenny?
Maybe.
Hold on.
But no.
Anyways.
So,
anyways.
From now on, let's just call her brother.
Oh, you're really warm! You're really warm! No, cold. Really warm! Your boobs! Cold boobs! Almost. Can you see it, Banger?
No, I really
can't. Come on, it's got a compass pointing to it.
Oh shit!
Don't tell Riku.
Shut up! Get away! I need to know! I need to touch the table!
Oh God.
Don't tell Riku.
I don't think you can get it. No. I don't think it's gonna let you get it. You're too slow, Banga.
How's that slow?
You could have gotten it before she got into her spot. I'm just giving you a hard time.
But no, you should talk to
Go Hulk. Eavesdrop. Yeah, go eavesdrop on people.
It's not easy being a guardian to a summoner so young.
Uh-huh.
Okay, go on.
This is going to be some journey.
Dude.
This is going to be
okay,
some journey.
Okay, yeah, so, like, you haven't even been here from
this
start, bitch.
Some journey.
You only got picked up in Luca. You don't know what the fuck kind of damn it, Banger. I'm gonna fucking stab somebody.
You're not resting. Go
wow.
Away.
Wow, Kimani. Right. I thought we were fucking chill.
All right, whatever you say, big blue furry dream.
Blue-ass bastard.
How goes your study of our language?
That's fucking Tom Kenny!
Okay, sure.
Cool.
I don't fucking
that
know.
Is good to hear.
I don't fucking care.
Yeah.
Allow me to present you with this book.
That's
for
the
your
voice
study.
Of SpongeBob. Oh. You motherfucker! And then there's one right there on the table!
Would that be Sir Orin by
nope, it's not. Wrong dude. Sorry. What?
As I thought.
Oh,
I've been
God.
Since I saw him at the Meehan High Road branch.
He just pushes you out of the way.
I wonder if you remember me.
Hello.
10 years ago, at the beginning of Lord Braska's calm.
Oh.
Yes. I should thank you.
Not at all.
Tomatoes.
I could not leave
very
a
juicy.
Wounded man to die.
What?
However, I was surprised. An ordinary man would not have been able to walk.
I'd rather drop that subject, Rin.
As you wish.
Ooh, so edgy.
Yeah, goddammit, don't give me the book, I see it!
Talk to Wackawacka.
I wonder what's wrong with Yuna.
Alright, go to sleep. Just go up.
No point asking. Mood she's in.
There's nothing you can do here anymore. You're done.
No point asking. Mood
you just gotta rest and go up to full health. And don't you fucking do it. Don't you fucking do
it. I can probably get on the way out, can't I?
Yeah.
What?
Eavesdropping? Banga, how could you?
I have literally no choice in the matter. Like, this is what? What is that?
That was quite.
Why is it vibrating so violent?
That's quite beautiful.
Why is it vibrating so violent?
But no, like, that was quite a youth roll.
Yeah, I know, right?
I'm
sorry, I shouldn't have come in, even though it was an obvious trip and fall onto my face. God! Don't judge me, bitch!
Hey, wasn't that... Jisco Guado guy?
The sphere is his will. It says, take care of my son.
Oh, that's Simo's dad.
Simo.
Simo.
His son? Seymour?
What was that arm motion? What were you doing?
Well, I know one way to take care of him.
Take him out back, fucking behind the fucking tool shed.
Why?
What tool shed? Oh. Yeah, we should have told you, like, that had a, like, a voice recognition bit at that cutscene, and she heard what you said. That's why she ran off like that.
Fucking.
What do you think you're up to?
Waka, are you coming here to eavesdrop too? Are you mad that I got to it first?
She'll tell us when she's ready, so hold your chocobos till then. Yeah!
All right!
Okay.
What a crybaby.
Oh, man.
Yeah, now you can see it.
I hate literally everything about this.
We'll catch you guys in the next episode.
Oh, god damn it. Have a good one, guys. Bye.
Bye. What a great spot to end on.
Fuck you!